Katherine Heigl wishing her 5-year-old daughter, Adelaide, a happy birthday on Instagram. The star opening up to Family Circle about how she balances being a mom, wife, and work in this cover story.
Balancing everything in life is difficult for anyone, but between work and family, Katherine and her hubby still find time for themselves.
Katherine says when it comes spending time with her husband, Josh Kelly, they have to push themselves to go beyond Netflix and a glass of wine. Once in a while, they do something spontaneous, like a last-minute trip.
The couple has 3 children, and this mom wants everyone to know this one thing about her family.
Katherine says adoption is not an issue in her home. She doesn't say, these are my 2 adopted daughters, and here's my biological son. They're her children, period. And she just wishes people would stop labeling them differently.
The Emmy Award-winning actress hoping her children will be happy in life no matter what they choose to do.
Katherine loves being a mom, but she wants her daughters to know that it's okay to have a passion outside of your family. Acting is something that gives her a great deal of pride and satisfaction, and she wants her girls to find that joy, whether they become stay-at-home moms or whether they become doctors.
And while being a mother and actress is a full-time job, she still finds time for her favorite hobbies.
Katherine considers herself a very crafty person, whether it's working on her blog, taking a look at Etsy, scrapbooking, looking at Pinterest, and knitting. She loves that her daughter is into knitting, too.
Pick up the latest copy of Family Circle magazine on stands now.